Well, a very, very warm welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it have to be a pleasure. It's as friendly as it can be in the circumstances. Shapes to shoot! He's pulled off a fine save!
Souza is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Guardado. The referee's awarded a free kick. Rakitic, Fernando, Gomez, battles to win it back, Hector Berry,
Juan Miranda,
Joaquin.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
Hoists it forward.
Juan Miranda.
It's Canales. Joaquin. First quarter of an hour gone. It is deadlocked.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Acuna.
Fernando. Rakitic, Suso, Ocampos,
has a goal!
The defence can get it clear. Moves for the cross.
Oh, flags up, so that won't count.
Yeah, the assistant called it correctly. There's some disagreement, as usual, but they've got it right.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Keeper's got good distance on that.
Joaquin.
He's got away.
Crossed in.
Massively!
Lucas Ocampos. Lucas Ocampos is on a charge down the left. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Keeper's ball. And it's Suso. Rakitic.
He's gone for it!
He's done ever so well.
Rakitic really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
danger here.
Turns and goes back. And the shot! Great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Strong punch.
Canales. Bartra. Guardado.
Joaquin.
Juan Miranda.
Joaquin provides an outlet.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts the danger.
Sousa.
Here's Lucas Ocampos.
Hector Bellerin.
So who can spark this game into life?
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Gets away from his opponent.
Guardado.
What an adventurous run from a defender.
Guardado.
Well, it really is one cross after another.
Oh, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they're doing.
He's got options out wide. Quick, and the finish! They score!
Well, players of his stature just live for moments like that. Another really important contribution as we near half-time, and it can make such an impact on each mindset.
Oh, high-quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Sevilla take the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Hit long and direct.
Look at the defender bombing forward. Over hits and out of play.
Forward it goes.
Referee's had a look. He's pulled his whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Sevilla going to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. Already up, this is gone, that's a foul.
Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Acuña.
Fernando. And it's Sousa.
Rakitic.
Got a side. Hits one! It's anyone's ball.
Oh, he did the hard part right, but not the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Now the cross.
Throw in. Fernando.
Lovely bit of skill.
Shoots!
Good first touch. Almost as good as second.
That's a great effort. There was very little back there to indicate what was coming.
And that's a throw in. Gets it upfield. Cuts it out.
Hector Bellerin.
And it's Fekir. And here's Canales. Played out to the right.
Hector Bellerin.
Time to deliver.
Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given.
Rakitic.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and it's 1-0.
Played back in.
Gonna throw in. Out again for a throw in.
Who's getting there?
Loses his balance and loses the ball. The final has got himself a free kick.
That's a good kick, always loves it.
Keeper sends it forward.
Gorgeous control there.
Fernando.
Defence has got rid of that.
That's been won straight back. Rakitic tries to get it forward quickly.
And we can get that clear.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Suso has been withdrawn here, but he's certainly made his mark.
Well, has he done enough since his goal? Is the feeling that he's lost his appetite for another? It's difficult to be sure exactly what the thinking is, but his race is certainly run now.
Hector Bellerin demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Right through the middle.
Good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance.
Available out wide.
Canales gets good distance on it.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Sevilla are looking to foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
They were exposed and vulnerable, and they knew he had to do something to get to goal.
Sevilla with a chance here to increase their lead.
He certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. Gomez! Decent hit from there.
forward. What does he try from here? And it's played forward. And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Acuna just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up front.
Just 5 minutes left. Sevilla just have to run down the clock.
Sevilla certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
This could be their final throw of the dice. It's wrestled off the ball.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
Lamela.
Big chance!
Lamela nearly became one of them and just decided to force it.
Over to the left. He's found his man. It's a good kick. Time for a change in personnel.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Rakitic. Rakitic goes looking. Lamela looking to get on the end of this. And time is up. Sevilla, hold on. It's a narrow squeak. Bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. Well, how will we look back on that?
Sevilla made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know. It's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride. They showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
Just remains for me to thank